It's nomination time, topped off with chilies in Celebrity Big Brother in a few minutes. First of all, how a pair of shoes help connect one man with his homeland.
Who was Royce Edward Gaines? Who was he? Where did he come from? The hospital flooded. There was no record of me being born.
My name is Willie Gaines. I come from Detroit. Slop, dom, slop, ba, da, ba, do, ba, da. I don't know what that is, but whatever it is, it was something that I thought I was doing with my feet. I tap dance and I tap dance and I tap dance. New York says you're going to England. So I packed my bag, my hat, out the door, into the taxi, straight to the airport. I don't dance, the shoes do the dancing. But the sound, I love the sound. Jimmy Durante, Louis Armstrong, Ella Fitzgerald, Sarah Vaughan, Roy Haynes, Thelonious Monk, Eric Dolphy, Chico Hamilton. These are some of the people that I had got a chance to listen to. Because I was out front tap dancing, and they was back there playing all that music. But boom. Everything haven't got to be right. Everything can come right when I'm dancing. My home is my shoes. Okay, man, tap dancing on Earth. But magic is walking on the moon, baby. Floating on the moon. Walk on.